Well, kids, you ready to move downstairs?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a big deal. Here, let's take this and put all your toys in it.
There's no toys down there.
I know. Hang on. I'll bring this stuff down first, and then I'll come back for y'all.
Y'all!
Today when I was putting stuff together, and it won't go away. I keep stretching it out, and it just keeps cramping up. Oh boy. Okay, I'm gonna bring this guy because he matches the theme. We'll see about anything else. Okay. And I'll be back for you guys. Can I get your food at the same time? Just do this all for one. You know, the donkey can stay here. He's really cute, but he's more for tiny tinies. That guy's not that tiny anymore. I don't think you want to go out, Mom. I guess you can come down on your own. You'll just follow me down there. Coming in here? Come on, this is your room now. There you go, come on in, take a look around. Your kids are gonna be here in just a minute. Let's see, I gotta move the camera with the mic in it just a little so it's pointed at something. Which way is out here? Okay, the other way. Wait here, I'm gonna get your kids, okay? Wait here, I'll be right back. This is your space now. I'm gonna start your kids in the litter box so they know what's up, alright? Kids ready? You want to all go together? Come on, I'm taking you to the special litter box in your new room, and then you can figure it out from there, all right? Come on. Look at that. That's a place for a party. All right, you guys can come out from there. I'm going to sit down for a minute so this beanbag chair has a dent in it. Oh, maybe I'm going to sit down for a minute. Cool. There we go. Oh, that's a good stretch. Oops, wrong way. Sorry, camera. Stop hitting my hand. You're messing up the cameras. Oh my goodness. What do you kids think, huh? A couple of you haven't left the litter box zone yet. Bonnet, you're usually the most bold. I'm not surprised that Stetson's still in the litter zone. What do you kids think, huh? So much to check out. Oh, hi, Stetson. Stetson, come here. Come here, buddy. You don't have to be afraid of this guy. He's only got his ears back, but that doesn't mean he's mad at you. Oh. you thinking? Come here. Come on. Come on. Right here. Hi! You gonna come over here? Come here. What are you looking at? Hi! What you doing, kid? Come here.
Or don't. Okay, I know you're here.
Hey, kids. Hi. You want to come up here? Okay, I think this tunnel should be moved over just a little. Just empty space over here, and you'll be able to see under the trees a little better, right? Let's see if that works. Something like that, maybe. Actually, turn it the other way. maybe we should move that rug right up in front of the camera, too. That's another good idea.
Kids,
let's go for a drag here. Oh, okay, nobody's on it now. Put a blanket inside that guy in case there's any accidents. I'll go find one.
What?
I might have to bring some steps in here or something so they can get up on that tree. I don't know, they can do it from the beanbag, but it might take them a while to figure that out. right in with that tree, don't you? I know you can get down when you want. I've seen you jump a lot further than that. I can't catch any kittens. So much Zoom. What do you think? How's the view from up there? Yes, I'm laughing at you. Going under the tunnel? I should put a camera over on this end of the room. I might do that right this minute, but it is going to go on my list.